Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening and welcome to tonight's concert, which comes to you from the Whitla Hall at Queen's University and given by the BBC Northern Ireland Orchestra, leader Maurice Kavanagh, conductor Eric Weatherall. Well, later in the programme, we have the Irish premiere of John Rutter's The Beatles Concerto, which is a sort of John, Paul, George and Ringo in their Sunday suits, as it were. But we begin in the cinema, in the Wild West, and with music composed by Elmer Bernstein, a man who's written the scores for literally scores of films, from the Ten Commandments, which presumably he etched on tablets of stone, right through to Thoroughly Modern Millie. But The Magnificent Seven is undoubtedly his best-known work, the film released in 1960. And while you're listening to Two Gun Weatherall conducting the Hole in the Wall gang, why not see if you can remember the seven actors who played The Magnificent Seven. Elmer Bernstein's theme from The Magnificent Seven. And if you've been racking your brains trying to remember who the seven actors were, well, I'll tell you. Yul Brynner, Steve McQueen, Charles Bronson, Robert Vaughan, James Coburn, Horst Buchholz, and the one they always forget, Brad Dexter. Well, now to music from two war films. First, The Deer Hunter, a story of American involvement in Vietnam. Its theme by Stanley Myers has been recorded as Cavatina by such diverse talents as John Williams, The Shadows, and most recently, Iris Williams. And we follow that with Ron Goodwin's music for the Alistair MacLean thriller, Where Eagles Dare. But first, The Deer Hunter.
Thank you. Thank you.
themes from The Deer Hunter and Where Eagles Dare. Well, now to our two soloists for tonight, Rostel and Schaefer, two men who've been entertaining literally throughout the world since they first met as students at the Royal College of Music. They've appeared on all the major television and radio shows at the London Palladium, the Victoria Palace, and they've just returned from their third triumphant American tour. So now, with a little help from Beethoven, Brahms, Paganini, and even Johann Strauss, to play their own variations on Scott Joplin's The Entertainer, here are Peter Rostel and Paul Schaefer.
Thank you.
Childers, the entertainer played there by Rostel and Schaefer. Now, for those of you who fell down on my quiz about the Magnificent Seven, I'm going to give you a second chance. Because see if you can count the number of film and television themes in Robert Farnon's compilation Sounds Familiar. And in spirit of Christmas, I can tell you there are one or two from that well-known other channel.
Thank you.
Sounds familiar, and I could tell by the number of nodding heads from our audience here in the Whitlow Hall that you watch far too much television that's good for you. Nevertheless, I suppose it pays the salary. Incidentally, I'm sure you recognise some of those. You'll be pleased to know they're repeating some of them next year on BBC Two, which is just as well since I'd forgotten some of the words. But now we come bang up to date with the music of John Williams. Now, it's not the John Williams of guitar fame, but the award-winning composer of music for many films that have been as spectacular at the box office as they are on the screen. Eric Weatherall conducts the orchestra in music from Close Encounters of the Third Kind, the love theme from Superman, and the title music from Star Wars. A tribute to John Williams. Well, after that tribute to John Williams, we welcome back Rostel and Schaefer to the platform to play some Beatles impressions by John Rutter and Ron Goodwin. And there are no prizes for recognizing Fool on the Hill, Maxwell's Silver Hammer, Here Comes the Sun, Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds, and A Hard Day's Night.
Thank you.
Well, after those Beatles impressions, we go back to war movies, and in particular to a war movie in the air. So extinguish your cigarettes, fasten your seatbelts, and join the bombing crews of 633 Squadron. Ron Goodwin's theme there from the film 633 Squadron, and sad to report, three of the orchestra crashed on takeoff. Well, earlier in the programme, you heard Ron Goodwin's theme from Alistair MacLean's Where Eagles Dare, but in 1968, when they filmed another of his ripping yarns, Ice Station Zebra, they turned to another of Europe's finest film composers, Michel Legrand. Mind you, they weren't doing him any favours, because he'd proved his worth in films like Lola and The Umbrellas of Cherbourg. But in 1971, the ultimate accolade, he won the Academy Award for this, the delightful theme from Summer of 42. Well, now, as they say in Variety, to the top of the bill, the Irish premiere of John Rutter's Beatles Concerto, which Rostland Schaefer have recorded with the Royal Liverpool Philharmonic. The composer John Rutter was until recently the director of music at Clare College, Cambridge. Now, there are three movements, Allegro Moderato, Andante Espressivo, and Presto. But for those of you who prefer to spot tunes rather than translate Italian, I'll tell you to watch out for She Loves You, Eleanor Rigby, Yesterday, All My Loving and Hey Jude in the first movement, in the second, Here, There and Everywhere and Something, and in the third, Can't Buy Me Love and The Long and Winding Road. So here are Rostland Schaefer to perform the Beatles Concerto.